Hi guys, welcome to episode number 2 of Night of the Dead, exactly where we left off last time. I just made the crafting bench, I dismantled it. Yep. Now I have to repair a workbench. Oh no. Alright. So B. Build. And let's repair it with the hammer. Let's put the arrow in there first. Hold on. I'll take it. There we go. Excellent.
Equip that hammer and head over to the crafting bench to start the dismantling. You'll recover some of the materials you used on it, so it's all good.
Excellent.
Listen up, soldier. I am Captain Axton Hawkins. Obey my commands. Learn the skills to survive on the battlefield. Shed that weak spirit. Adopt the true mindset of a
Axton
soldier.
Hawkins.
This is the only way for us to survive this war. As you advance along the front line, you'll inevitably face the zombies. When the time arrives, utilize the skills you've acquired to strike and evade at the appropriate times. Safely defeat the zombies. Got it?
Got it. Let's go. Oh. Oh, nice. It's like Skyrim. Oh, let's take that motion blur off. Gameplay. I definitely saw a motion blur. Yeah, there it is. That's just an optimization thing. Ninja. Oh. What?
Soldier, looks like you've drained all your stamina.
I died from draining my stamina? Okay. Alright, now I know.
Once you've run out of stamina, your health starts to drop.
Yeah, pretty quickly.
Life in such situations. Your health is low. You need to be particularly cautious. Negligence on the battlefield is never tolerated. Understood?
Thank you, Axton. Zombie down.
On the battlefield, everything around you can be a tool for survival. Break objects you find on the way, like cardboard boxes and barrels, using your standard issue gear. There's no special preparation needed. The standard gear is already provided to all of you. Got that?
Got it. Whoa, dude. Alright, I'm in the way. I can't see, can't move.
You've already leveled up quite a bit. When you earn experience and level up, you gain an ability point. Using that point, you can enhance various abilities in the character info window. Would you like to check how much stronger you've become?
Yeah, I would. Let's check that. Looting. Let's loot.
Ah, greetings. The name's Gilbert Foster. I've been assigned to guide you in building your survival base. A survival base isn't just a refuge. It can be the heart of various crafting activities. And it all starts with a solid foundation. How about you start by finding the right spot and open the construction menu to lay down that foundation?
Right here looks good. B.
About expanding the foundation further. First, as before, select the foundation in the construction window and build. Then, when you can see the blueprint of the foundation, turn on the snap function during construction. This feature allows your new construction to align and attach seamlessly with previously built structures. Now, with the snap function activated, try extending your foundation by one more square. You're following along splendidly. When constructing buildings, remember you have the option to adjust the height. Try experimenting with the foundation's height as you build. Also, you'll need a considerable amount of logs for constructing a survival base. It's essential to consistently chop down trees and collect logs. Think of yourself as a diligent beaver, tirelessly gathering wood.
Beaver.
Did you know that beavers are quite the expert builders in the animal kingdom?
Yes, I do.
But for now, let's focus on building your survival base. We can dive into the fascinating world of beavers at another time.
So guys, if you have any questions or if you play this game before, you want to let me learn something, put in the comments below. That'd be greatly appreciated. So right now, I'm just going to collect a bunch of wood. A lot of materials right now, just so we can start building our base. Choppy, choppy, choppy. All right, let's build another foundation. Okay, so let's put a workbench. Crafting. Oh, research table. Material production workbench. So let's start with this one. And right next to it, put a material. I need more, two more logs. Let's get two more logs from the trees. Two logs. Excellent, two logs. Gotta get used to the different build menus. Okay, build. Ooh, this is a big guy. Excellent. There will be a research, which I got. Insufficient materials. What did I need? 5, 3. Oh, I need a wooden plank. Okay. So let's go here. Craft a wooden plank. I need one log for that. So let's go get a log. I wonder if they can have like the storing, like the Heaven Sons of the Forest and stuff like that. I like that.
The city has truly changed. After people disappeared, animals roam the streets freely. Creatures big and small, like rabbits and bears, seem to have become the new rulers of the city. It's time to remind those animals who's at the top of the ecological pyramid. Not only are animals an excellent source of protein, but they also provide various valuable materials. However, using melee weapons can be challenging when hunting swift animals. Using ranged weapons like bows or guns could make hunting more effective. How about trying to hunt a small rabbit? Approach your target cautiously and aim for the perfect timing.
One second, we'll do that. Insufficient materials. Oh, lumber. There we go. Now I should have it. Let's be. Oh, I need nails too. Oh, Nikes. Okay. Is it this one I have to upgrade to make nails? This is only wood. Am I missing something? I think I might be missing something. Yeah. Crafting workbench. No. Why can't I upgrade it? Why can't I upgrade you? Ooh, no. Genocide. Yeah, see if I could do it like that. How do I am so confused. Okay, so here we go. Let's build the research table. I got 3 out of 4. Crafting workbench. Do I need more iron ore? Maybe, possibly. I have 14. Right, let's go over here. Let's try this out. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but let's get some more stuff. Sorry about that. Pause. I was trying to figure it out. It took longer than anticipated. Logs. There we go. Kill the rabbit.
Must have noticed your energy depleting. As your energy decreases, your maximum health and stamina also shrink.
No.
At a disadvantage for survival. To restore energy, you need to eat.
Trying to.
Find an energy bar in your inventory and consume it. Managing your energy is crucial for survival. Remember this directive and act on it.
You sound like, I don't know, but okay, let's go find this. Where are you, bunny rabbit? What's this? Kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit. Huh?
Where are you, Revit?
I do not see a rabbit anywhere near. Where are you? I am not finding a rabbit at all. Look over here. Incognito. Where are you? Kill a zombie. Ow. Just smacked my face with my microphone. Oh, is that a zombie over there? Here he comes. Jesus. Jesus Louises. All right, where are you, rabbit? Must find the rabbit. That's right, I got all my... Alright guys, I think I'm going to end the episode here. We'll hunt for the rabbit tomorrow. I will talk to you guys later. If you guys like this, subscribe. Don't forget to click the like button. Thank you guys very much.